Yo. Oh shit, check it out, just relax and sit back. Forget about the riff-raff, crack a six-pack. Blast off, we just bump this shit. Now I'm walking with the three rambunctious kids. See this gentleman sense his sentiments when he just pins up a gem with a venomous pin. And it's a 10 out of 10, yeah, the creme de la creme. And you don't know how I flip it, just like the end of the end. So grab a mini amongst the ass and titty. We make it hype, getting grown folk acting silly. This is my life and I'm so broke, that's a dilly. But it's alright, cause my flow's dope, ask him really. Why you so both broke, hoes packing willies? I'm on a mic like a slow poke. Passing billies, that's right. So I'm bringing it down, it's like next fight, next right fight, rocking your town.
He's taking it up.
So holler, put your hands in the air, it's alive. We blazing. Time to amp the troops and feel the vibration from the stamp. We blazing. With a nasty bass that makes the walls shake and a glass is
ready.
We blazing.
Ready to make it a hot trick. He does.
With a bat. There ain't nothing that compares to jumping on stage with that self-satisfaction. I got something to say. Yeah, we're coming your way with that something that's bound. We're fucking around. I came in puffing an ounce, and I was told as a kid that I'm not a success. But as cold as it is, I'm as hard as it gets. I move mountains with nothing in my hands. That modern day muddy motherfucker with a friend. So knock down walls, break the border, but believing in no walls will shake them all up. Listen, that's my baby, and we're blazing hot. There ain't nothing you can say or do to make us stop. We keep dancing.
So high up and up, put your hands in the air, it's alive. We blazing. Time to amp the troops and feel the vibration with the stamp. We blazing. With a nasty bass that makes the walls shake and the glass is burning. We blazing, blazing.
He's always off his line, he's great with his face. I think we've probably got one of the best goalkeepers in the world.
He's young, he has experience, and his mentality is really good. He's very, very positive.
He's a really, really funny guy, a good guy for the atmosphere in the dressing room. And apart from that, we have all seen the level he's got in the world. No? I think that it has been a great signing for us.